Welcome back, everybody. We are going to do the second pitch called Burned Bridges tonight. This is for Far Cry 5, Zombies expansion, or DLC. This is just a playthrough. This isn't a walkthrough. It's just me doing some gameplay. We're going to do solo again. See what the pitch is. Ooh, I can throw rocks.
First off, huge fan of your award-winning character-driven war movies.
Thanks.
Yeah. How about making one that's so intense it'll give the audience PTSD? Get ready for the best elevator pitch ever given in an elevator. Picture this. An elite spec ops team. They're fucking lighting up the undead on a dilapidated bridge. They're isolated, that surrounded
looks like
by
it is
water,
on a bridge.
But they give no fucks because they're the best.
Yeah, we fucking rock! Eat shit, zombie scum!
Killing zombies? Yeah, they can do that all day.
I love his sound effects.
With the right support, of course. But sometimes, support fucks up. Supporting.
Oops.
You guys dropped us on the wrong side! I'll send my guys ahead! We're gonna need ammo!
What happens when the bullets run dry and mission annihilation turns into mission survivalization?
Only way we're gonna live is by surviving!
This guy is eccentric.
He's already dead. It's half interesting.
Burned bridges.
Our hero has to get to the ammo drop.
Or else they die and become the enemy. Okay. Yeah, I'm seeing this.
I don't have ammo or weapon there. We're not going to do me much good. I don't see any zombies yet.
Imagine the 405 and the 101 fucked each other. This bridge would be the offspring.
So it's moving backwards.
Ooh, I like the shotgun more.
Humans around, right? No dialogue, just a zombie massacre.
Just a zombie massacre. There's these mutation stations and goo and mayhem.
This one is here. Man, those take a lot more hits. This one's a little more intense than the other one. Oh, they can run. So they can jump up here.
They're avoiding it?
Okay.
Okay, so then there's a flipped train. Wait a minute. It's a fucking flipped gas tanker. The explosion will make people shit themselves.
Now, which way do we go here? Any ideas? Hmm. go. Oh, I think I almost had it. Wow, I do not know where to go. That works.
We are! They know how to explode things!
Ooh. Alright. And down we go.
Down. If you were to put the story beats on a graph, this would be the low point in the movie and the bridge.
In my career.
You say something?
Nope.
The hero finds themselves with literally nowhere to go. Literally.
Maybe we can hear the hero's inner monologue. There's despair, loss.
Or they can just use a cool grappling hook!
Ah, grapple up there. Run. This one feels like you have to run a lot more just to get away from them. It's easier than... Oh, boy. So I'll heal myself real quick. So it looks like zombies do run out eventually. That's nice. Oh boy.
To cut through a homeless hideout inside the bridge. Zombies are there having a freaking zombie feast.
What are you trying to say here about the homeless issue?
That homelessness is bad.
Really going out on a limb with that, huh?
Look, homelessness is a real important issue for me. I want everyone in the world to have a home and a shelf filled with Blu-rays of all the movies I make.
Okay. Oh, more ammo. Anything else?
main character gets to the ammo drop, and there's da-da-da-da! A new gun! One more character? How about a fucking zombie Sasquatch character?
Oh, jeez.
Boom! Plot twist! Ha! In your bite your face, zombie!
Oh, jeez. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Run! I might die here. Magically blows up right there, huh? And reload just in case.
What's that? More zombies? All right.
So these guys I can get. Don't jam.
Explosion here, explosion there.
Oh. Get. Get up there. Ah. I got. I like this gun. I have no idea. Oh. Am I supposed to go again?
Find at the end another soldier who sees our hero.
That was a little crazy.
Another zombie. Bam! Headshot. Roll credits.
I'm gonna pass.
Did I just die?
Seems heavy on the action and light on character development.
Speaking of development, how about a development deal?
How about you leave now and I won't press charges?
All right, guys, second pitch is done. What did you think? That one seemed a little more intense than the last one. Tomorrow, we're going to be doing Undying Love. See you then.